And in Berlin, experts this morning have determined that Knut, the celebrity polar bear who died 2 weeks ago, died from drowning. A swelling in his brain brought on by an infection caused him to collapse in a pool. Officials say the severity of the swelling would have killed Knut sooner or later.